Hello, my name is Ashish Sharma. I am from the Mahanagar batch of CLAT Possible and I got a rank 57. I'll be heading to NLS. I chose law as a career because I'm a voracious reader, and law is probably the only field which would allow me to read for an extended amount of time. I would love to research later in my life, and that's why I chose law as a career option. I came to know about CLAT Possible from a friend of mine. He had joined CLAT Possible about 2 years ago and cracked the CLAT and got a brilliant rank. He hyped it a lot, and I'm glad he did, because CLAT Possible was every bit of what he said it was. It helped me enhance. I probably wouldn't be heading to NLS if it wasn't for the preparation that CLAT Possible did for me. So yeah, I'm grateful to them. The most defining part of my preparation for CLAT in CLAT Possible was probably the material and the mentors. The mentors themselves are brilliant in their various fields, and the way they teach is probably the best you could ask for. Second thing is the material. The material that CLAT Possible provided me with was the best in class. I mean, CLAT had changed the pattern midway, and I think just in the gap of I think a month, the CLAT Possible came out with material, and man, what a material it was! What the material it was! I mean, I was blown away with just how nuanced and intricate it was, even in just a short amount of say a month. So yeah, that is the most defining part about CLAT Possible. They commit to each and every part of your preparation, and if you read the material enough, I think you would be fine and would come out with flying colors. So yeah, that's what I would like to thank CP for. And one tip that I would give to CLAT and ALIT aspirants would be just to be regular and do newspapers every day, make a schedule and follow it diligently. Take breaks in between. I mean, you can't study for 24 hours a day, but yeah, be regular. That's what I would like to say. Thank you.